What is it with Larry Kissell and the truth? Kissell is attacking Robin Hayes for a trade vote that took place years before Hayes even went to Congress. What is it with Kissell cheating his workers? For years, Kissell denied his workers basic benefits like unemployment, workers' compensation, and health care to save himself money. And what is it with Kissell and the law? He was actually fined for violating federal election law. North Carolina deserves better than Larry Kissell.
I'm Robin Hayes, and I approve this message.